The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Byron Maria is bringing the love.
I'm ready.
No, you're not.
Introducing the participants. First, from Chicago, Illinois, Maria Kanellis.
Maria Kanellis has competed against the top women's talent of the last two decades in WWE and ready to teach the new girls a lesson.
Saxton, if you ever had a female look at you the way Maria looks at her husband, Mike Kanellis, you would fall over and drop dead.
You'd be surprised. I meet a lot of women at the grocery store.
And here comes the man. Look at the look on the face of the Irish last kicker.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
I'm kind of tired of hearing the man this and the man that. After a while, the time for talk has to be over and the time for action has to start. It seems like Becky Lynch would rather take the time for social media.
Oh, wait, are you talking about Becky Lynch or yourself, Corey? Yes, Becky is known to run her mouth and her typing fingers, but no one can honestly deny that she always brings her A-game when it's time to fight.
Hey, listen, I remember when Becky Lynch first came to NXT, she had moved to Orlando, Florida to be a personal trainer. Never thought she'd get the opportunity to be part of this company, and now she is one of the premier superstars in our women's division.
Credited with much of the women's evolution.
This is it, guys. Royal Rumble action kicking off here.
I don't have you walking funny.
Dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh, what impact.
That hurt.
Ooh.
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
From Maria Kanellis. And look at from a back suplex.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
She's looking a bit out of it here. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot. Ooh-wee.
Oof. Look, he's stunned here, guys.
Could be trouble here, guys.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Not what she was looking for.
Close quarters and finds a counter.
There's the heel kick.
Ooh. All the way up and around the world. Had it scouted.
Ooh, what impact.
And the ball, straight forearm.
Right across the face.
Hairpin mat slam. Strong impact from Maria Kanellis.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, she turns it around. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Back in the ring again.
Straight punch.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
One of my favorite things about the Royal Rumble really is the element of surprise. You just never know who's gonna come out next.
Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, guys, there's the strong impact from Maria Kanellis.
Ooh, bullseye.
Looking to send her over the top rope.
Her night may very well be over here, guys. Who's it gonna be?
Changes her fortune there. What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
Oh, perfect kick. Elbow smash.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
I don't have you walking funny.
Boom, what impact. Oh, bulldog.
One-handed.
Up and... Oh, what a gut buster.
Knee first.
Swept off her feet here.
Harsh impact.
Nice body kick.
Rick Kanellis with the bulldog.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Ooh.
Charlotte on her way in now.
I've been waiting for this.
Oh, unbelievable.
That's a shocking elimination, if you ask me.
Did that really just happen, Michael?
Saw that one coming.
Whoa, not so fast.
Face buster. Careful, mat slam.
Look at this effort.
Yeah, this might just be it.
Oh, straight forearm.
Roundhouse kick.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Oh. Super kick. Drop kick. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, nasty impact. Looks to make an elimination here.
She's heading to the ring with a purpose.
Yeah, that's to win this whole thing.
Oh, and Maria Kanellis making her think twice.
Oh, what a kick. Ooh.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Lariat. Charlotte,
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
And the instinct from Zelina Vega on display.
Oh, straight forearm. Drop kick.
Tough spot for her to be in, guys.
Yeah, this could be it for her, Michael.
Up and... Oh, what a gut buster.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Reverses.
A spin kick. She ducks out of the way.
Becky Lynch.
Has been eliminated.
Great reflexes. Look, Mickey James is on the attack now.
So ruthless. Things are about to heat up here, guys. I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Zelina Vega has been eliminated.
Drop kick.
From a standing position. Awesome.
Kick right to the body.
Nice drop kick.
Oh, back elbow.
Let's go behind.
Breaker.
Counter.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
Oh, no.
Someone call the orthodontist.
Maria Kanellis has been eliminated.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Oh,
We're looking at a possible elimination here.
This doesn't look good, guys.
Not looking good right now.
Uh-oh.
And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Snap suplex. Very effective. Look out. A possible elimination coming up.
Big reversal.
Whoa, huge big boot. We are moments away from the next entrance.
If there's a competitor has been eliminated.
Great body control.
Right across the face.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Mickey James seizing the moment that time.
Look, Mickey James
is
on the attack
now. Has been eliminated.
Clothesline!
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Wow, this shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
High stakes, high pressure at the Rumble. Oh, look at this.
You can't keep a good woman down, and Lita is an incredibly good woman.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
What a face buster.
She can be very dangerous in a match like this.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to take her lightly. Not on this night.
Ooh-wee.
Snap suplex. Wicked body shot.
Been kicked right to the gut.
Wow, look at this.
Lita
talking about getting
been eliminated.
Holy cow, Michael. That's unbelievable. Here comes the setup.
Double CDT.
Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
Kick.
Oh.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
Look, Mickey James is on the attack now.
Hurricanrana.
Trying to get her over that top rope.
Easier said than done, though, Michael.
Get ready. Boom, what impact.
She scores big with the counter. Wow, she looks to be all business here tonight.
You have to be all business if you want to win a match like this, Michael.
Possible elimination, Corey.
More like a definite elimination, if you ask me.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Oh, look at this.
That's an elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Oof,
kick finds it.
Check, kick.
Ooh. Here she...
Oh, look out! Oh, an elbow drop!
She's gonna try it again.
Oh, spiking DDT!
Oh, foot just stuffing down!
Nice body kick.
That was just disrespectful.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
We're about to get another one!
Changes her fortune there.
Looking to send her over the top rope.
The night may very well be over here, guys. Such vicious strikes.
What a clothesline!
Matt Hardy has been eliminated.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Wow! That won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Elbow smash! Oh, straight forearm!
Ooh, jarring European uppercut!
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Right uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Big elbow.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Who's going to enter next?
Spin kick to the midsection.
That is a great reversal.
Oh, nasty impact.
Devastating kick.
She returns the favor there.
Boom, right in the button.
Mickie James seizing the moment that time.
Woo-wee.
Coming blow to the back.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Well, this will damage your back.
Point of the elbow. Nailed it. Boom. Nice.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Fending off the elimination here.
This is an elimination for sure, Cole. There's no use fighting it.
And there's the elimination. A competitor has been eliminated.
Who is it?
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, able to counter.
Head into the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's the truth.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
Oh, my. Down with authority.
Oh, right to the skull.
Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up.
For the arm.
Jeez, I didn't see that coming. Has been eliminated.
Can you believe it?
Brie Bella has been eliminated.
We'll be looking for the exploder here.
Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
There it is.
From behind. Suplex.
Effective arm drag.
Here's a setup for the backbreaker. Who's it gonna be? Kick hits the mark.
Wasn't expecting that.
She comes, guys.
And she said she was going to win this thing earlier today.
Oh, it's caught. Uh-oh. Dragon screw. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Oh, right to the throat.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Guys.
Yeah, this could be it for her, Michael.
Lariat.
There's the elimination.
Molly has been eliminated. Cute. Mickie James has been eliminated.
We're about to see the pedigree.
Big back body drop. We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
This has got trouble written over it, guys. Oh, we have a new superstar entering the fray here. This should be interesting.
Put down face first. Ooh, well measured.
Devastating elbow. This could be an elimination.
I think you're right.
Could be trouble here, guys.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Now with complete control.
Oh, no, first DDT.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Hooked up. I'm on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Boom.
Nice. Oh, an overhead chop. Next entrance getting ready to come out. Super kick.
Gosh.
Trying to get her over that top rope. Easier said than done, though, Michael.
Here she is, guys, and she looks to be on a mission.
Yeah, but this mission won't be easy.
There's the elimination.
Mandy Rose has been eliminated.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Dana's feeling good, and the crowd is eating it up.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Face first off the knee.
There we go.
Elbow smash.
Kick to the gut.
Boom.
DDT. Look out. This changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
At the off. Now that'll do some serious damage.
Ooh-wee.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, clothesline.
Josie Jane has been eliminated.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Betting up.
And Sasha Banks is out next.
You know what that means, Michael? It's boss time.
Finds its mark.
Dana Brooks on the attack now.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker.
In control here with a swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook.
What do you think, Corey? Does she have a chance here tonight?
Of course she does, Cole. What kind of question is that?
Oh, what a clothesline.
This might just be an elimination, guys.
Not going to be easy, though.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Woo-wee.
Oh, the a competitor has been eliminated.
Great submission by Dana Brooke.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Trish Stratus with a strategically placed shot.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Sasha Banks being pressed hard here.
How is Sasha going to be able to respond?
Yikes. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Nikki Bella is trying to get into her opponent's head. What else is new?
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Has been eliminated.
Oh, what a headbutt.
And again.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Dana Brooke is a woman you do not want to mess with.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Elbow drop.
Now we have Tamina on the attack.
Right across the face.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick. Using the elbow as a weapon.
That was just disrespectful.
Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack.
She's dazed in the corner there. Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull mat slam.
Beautiful drop kick.
Nikki Bella is showing no respect.
Does she ever?
Chop echoing through the arena.
Pow! What a shot.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
Right across the face.
Wee.
She's in full control now. Ooh. Looking helpless right now.
Ugh. Backbreaker. Trish Stratus has been eliminated.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Leg kick! Ah, kick!
Nasty kick.
Boom, what a kick.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys. Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done. And it's Dana Brooke with the offense.
Oh, look at this. Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that? Dana Brooke's on the attack now.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Sasha Banks dodged out of the way there.
Clubbing blow to the back. Not good for the back and body. Ooh, oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Bam, what a slap.
Uh-uh.
Looking to send her over the top rope. Her night may very well be over here, guys.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Reversal! What a counter! Boom, right in the button.
Whoa, right on the mark.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
That'll turn your lights out.
Focused attack on the back.
In the face.
Could very well get dumped out here.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull mat slam. And now it's Sasha Banks.
Set up for a second time.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Ooh-wee.
Slap.
Oh, here we go.
Setting up. There it is. Shining Wizard.
Gosh. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Ends again. Boom.
Look at Sasha Banks dish.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it looks like a power set.
Nikki Bella has been eliminated.
What a forearm!
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana!
Now we have Tamina on the attack.
In the face! What a knockout punch!
Oh, man!
There's the elimination.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Down to the floor. And then there was one. There's your Royal Rumble winner.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
She picks up the win.
I knew she was going to win the whole time, Michael.
That'll do it for this year's Royal Rumble match.